young ladies that will be recognized, Dorian, I would like to invite Ms. Kristi Huynh to the podium.
Go, Kristi!
Teachers, administrators, family, and friends, and this year's awesome graduating class of 2008.
Yeah!
I just want to say that I'm extremely honored to be graduating with such an impressive group of people. At first, when I found out I was valedictorian, I was like, wow, that's great. But then I got news I had to write a speech, and I was like, oh, that's great. You think after all these tests and homework, we'd be done already? And then I realized something. I have this great opportunity to share with you one of the most important things I learned in middle school and probably my entire life. Honestly, I really wanted to be valedictorian, but I hadn't actually thought I would make it this far. I mean, I'm not the smartest in my class. I still have trouble with fractions, and I still use my fingers for adding numbers. But you know what? Just because someone is smarter than you does not mean they will always be better than you. All it comes down to is how badly you want it. What will you put on the line in order to achieve it? So later on in high school, when you're all pulling all-nighters for an exam and you're just about to give in, just stop for a moment and think, how badly do I want this? If you're dazing off during this speech, just remember this. It's one of my favorite quotes from the movie The Pursuit of Happiness, and it goes something like this. Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. You got a dream? Go protect it. People can't do something, so they tell you you can't do something. You want something? Go get it, period.
All right.
Waiting to get up there, you know? I'm living proof that even a person who has trouble with spelling can do it, so why can't any of you? And it's the perseverance that matters, that's all. Of course, I couldn't have gotten where I am today alone. I had this long list of names of who to thank and everything, but I figured everyone is just dying to see that Lakers game already, so I'll try to cut it short. For putting their hard work into every single lesson just so we can gain another inch of knowledge. Thank you especially to Mrs. White for editing this speech, and we'll definitely miss you next year. Thank you, Dr. Kevin Tyler, the world's best tutor. A special thanks to Vong, the artist, who made my days a lot brighter. Mom, thanks for showing me your unconditional love every day and encouraging me every step of the way. Thank you, Dad, for sacrificing so much just so I can get a good education. Thank you to an extremely special person. When I felt like giving up, this person picked me up and brushed me and said, come on, Kristi, I know you can do this. Thank you, John, my big brother, the handsome one over there somewhere.
All right.
You're the bestest brother a girl could ever wish for. And most importantly, I'd like to thank God. I can do all things through Jesus Christ who strengthens me, and I'm only here because of Him. Well, we made it, class of 2008. We made it through those bad hair days, those heartbreaks, and those tests where you just blinked out. Remember, we might not be in Madrid anymore, but Madrid is still in us. So get out there and show the world what we're made of.
Students of Madrid and the staff by her example, enthusiasm, and effort.
Kristi?
She's a member of the leadership class where she's devoted countless hours preparing for school events.
Really?
Maybe. If you were to ask any of her teachers,
hi, Kristi,
they would say there is no challenge too great for her to meet. She is and has been a perfect role model for her peers. She always has a smile on her face as she meets every challenge and assignment with optimism and a positive attitude. Her attitude and effort have earned her numerous awards in school and district speak-up competitions, as well as the writer's celebration. This year, she and a friend won the TV ad grand
prize
for saving a spot in the scholarship, in college scholarship contest. All that she does while maintaining a 4.0 grade point average. It is my honor to present Madrid's Florence Lewis Service Award for the school year 2007-2008 to Miss Kristi Huynh.
Like a stream that meets a boulder.